This is the Soma Gompa Monastery, built in 1950s, right in the heart of the town of Leh. Soma Gompa or Chokang Vihara is a temple, the official headquarters of the Ladakh Buddhist Association, a religious organization working for the betterment of Ladakh. The prayer hall contains a crowned Buddha. We were not allowed to go in and shoot, but it's stunning inside. There are beautiful paintings and carvings on the wooden panels. It's not a very big monastery, but there's something really special about it. The Buddhist prayer reels are used as an aid to meditation and as a means of accumulating wisdom, good karma, and also means putting bad karma and negative energy away. I remember as a child, I used to love rotating this Buddhist prayer reels in Bhutan. It used to be so much fun. The official celebrations of Losar, which is the Ladakhi New Year, begins with the hosting of prayer flags at this place. Yeah.